Shocking new surveillance video shows a female shoplifter stashing 18 liquor bottles in her purse, pants, and bra. Police in Shreveport, Louisiana are trying to identify this woman who they say only paid for one bottle. The video shows a woman casually walking out of the store where she appears to be smiling and laughing. Officers say several other people are involved here.